Miranda rights are the Fifth Amendment rights that attach to any sort of interaction that someone has with law enforcement. So when Miranda is read at the beginning of a police interaction, police will actually tell you, you have a right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. That comes down from a case which was Miranda versus Arizona, a very famous U.S. Supreme Court case. And what it essentially does is it protects someone's rights in terms of a custodial interrogation with police. It ensures that they are aware that they have certain rights as far as a right to remain silent as well as a right to an attorney.